Like the Greeks and the Russians, Copts are Orthodox Christians. But they have one thing in common with the Roman Catholics. They elect a pope. The final choice is made by a boy who is blindfolded and led to a crystal chalice containing three names. The name on the piece of paper the boy picks becomes the next pope. The Copts believe his choice is not a roll of the dice, but is inspired by the divine.